needs, a Comet buyer can choose an improved 3-speed synchro mesh manual transmission or a 4-speed all synchro mesh transmission or the popular and efficient Merc-O-Matic drive. Now, everything we've talked about so far adds up to quality. But the basic structure, which contains all that quality, deserves very special mention. The buyer of a Comet gets a solid, unit-build body and frame that's safe, quiet, and durable, with high strength in relation to weight. Its structural members and rocker panels are 2 to 3 times heavier than conventional automotive steel and galvanized to resist corrosion. This is quality. And all bodies are finished with super enamel, baked on over 2 coats of highly adhesive epoxy primer for lasting beauty. This is quality. All this quality and much more is reflected in the Mercury Comet 2- and 4-door sedans, and in the versatile Mercury Comet 2- and 4-door station wagons. These 4 cars constitute the Mercury Comet series. Above them, of course, are the Mercury Comet Custom 2- and 4-door sedans, the Mercury Comet Custom 2- and 4-door station wagons, the Mercury Comet Villager with its beautiful simulated wood paneling and optional bucket seats, and the glamorous Mercury Comet Custom Convertible. The lucky buyer of a Comet convertible can have his choice of 3 tops, black, white, or a brilliant blue. The Custom series is identified by 3 bright metal bar-type ornaments on the rear quarter panels, by bright metal window frames, and by a custom plate located below the horizontal molding in the leading edge of the fenders. Inside, Custom Series sedans and wagons are trimmed with luxurious pleated crushed grain vinyl and Aristocrat fabric. Standard in the Custom Series is wall-to-wall carpeting, color-keyed to the interiors. The convertible is trimmed with crushed grain vinyl throughout. The beauty, the comfort of these interiors will delight any owner's heart. For added convenience, Custom Series cars are equipped with door-operated courtesy lights, a bright metal horn ring, and rear seat armrests and ashtrays. On the convertible, double yoke door locks are used to ensure solid fitting doors. For 1963, Mercury Comets will offer a brand new all-transistorized push-button radio to make riding in a Comet even more enjoyable and, incidentally, to save battery drain. Also available is a rear seat speaker for the enjoyment of rear seat passengers and to provide concert hall sound. Another brand new option for 1963 is a greatly improved air conditioner that will afford the driver and his passengers the ultimate in cool, dust-free, pollen-free riding comfort. And again, new for 1963, is Mercury Comet Power Steering, which will be available around the first of the year for the exclusive benefit of the driver. And a new remote control rear-view mirror is available for the driver's convenience. Yes, the buyer of a 63 Comet has everything in his favor. He can choose from a complete line of Mercury Comets, whichever suits his desire, his taste, and his pocketbook. He can choose from a complete range of options, again, to suit his desire, his convenience, and his pocketbook. And if he really wants the ultimate, the last word in luxury, he can choose the special S22 series 2-door sedan, the superb S22 convertible, or the glamorous Villager with bucket seats. We'll give you full details about the S22 series cars and the station wagons in a subsequent slide film. And later in the model year, a buyer will be able to get a new smart 2-door hardtop. And, but keep this under your hat, Mercury Comet Cyclone V8 in any Comet model he chooses. But right now, Mr. Salesman, you can compete on even terms, model for model, with Special, F85, Tempest, and Chevy 2. And you can knock the spots off your competition because you can offer more owner benefits in the Mercury Comet for 1963. More beauty, more comfort, more convenience, a better ride, greater economy, choice of engines and transmissions, the best resale value, and above all, the best all-around quality product in its price class. Mercury Comet for 1963.